Morning guys, so we're at volcano Turrialba. This is the morning, early morning, and we're in one of the most active volcano in Costa Rica. It's a bit difficult to show you because of the sun is coming from that area, but if you can see, you can spot the smoke coming from the right crater. It has three or two active craters, but all the slopes of the mountains are pretty burned due to the previous lava. We wanted to go up to do some hiking in the volcano, but since the last month it has a pretty busy gasic volcano activity, so it's not allowed to go up. That's a shame, but we're close enough, and yeah, maybe now you can see more the smoke. Yeah, now you can see the smoke. It's pretty big thing. It's very beautiful. It's different than the touristic volcano arenal, and it's in the middle of freaking nowhere. So we'll try to head down the mountain back. Maybe we can get a bigger picture of it. Anyway, goodbye from volcano Turrialba.